Okay, now it's just completely packed with aluminium foil. That's all that's happened. We're just trying to minimize, not minimize, we're trying to cut out the contact with air or atmosphere. We're just trying to block it completely. Okay, let's see what happens. Put yours on speakerphone first. It is? So it is saying that the phone is unavailable right now. And all we've done is just put it in aluminium foil completely. That's it. So what does this show? The airwave went there. The airwave is now trying to find her, locate her phone, but it cannot. Because metal reflects that airwave back. It can't get through to the phone. So what I just want you to remember is these waves are traveling through buildings, through bodies, through all this soft material. Through water, it absorbs, it goes past. But metal, it reflects. It's very much like light. Our email address, anything at all that I'm not able to cover here for you, please contact us and Tejal or myself or Mr. Munshi will get back and we'll try and help. Thank you very much. If taaliyan thodi aur ho jaye, I don't mind at all. Thank you, Juhi, for this wonderful presentation and lots of thoughts for us to take home.